In Luke chapter 8, verse 10, he replied, "You are permitted to understand the secrets of the kingdom of God, but I use parables to teach the others so that the scriptures might be fulfilled. When they look, they won't really see. When they hear, they won't understand." Jesus was quoting from the book of Isaiah in this verse. God prophesied to Isaiah that many would shut their eyes and plug their ears so that they would not understand the mysteries of the kingdom of God.